Hey guys, it's Lolef. This is a bit different to anything I would usually upload, but King Alex HD man, what the hell? What the hell is this shit? Seriously, man. Money duplication glitch? Gold watch dupe this? This isn't a dupe. This isn't a glitch. This is the game. You're running up to a bit of loot. Looting it, running away. It respawns when you leave the area. You come back, you're not duping it. This is what we've been doing since day one with houses and jewelry. And fuck, you make more money doing the houses. You make more money hunting, man. Listen to this music. This is how sad you make me watching something like this. $200 super fast and easy? How could you say that to the people subscribed to you, man? What? How could you do this? Let's break it down. It's $2.75 per gold watch. You get 5 of them in one run before you have to go sell them. It's 1 minute per, from the point where you pick it up, running away, running back. 1 minute, all right? 5 of them, that's 5 minutes. 2 minute run from there to town to sell it and run back. Start again, that's 7 minutes. All right, you can do it roughly 8.5 times in 1 hour. 8.5 times $13.75 is $117. $117 an hour. That is low, man. That is chump money. That is, I just started the game and I don't know what I'm doing money. Why are you so excited about this? Why you make me think you found something amazing? You've broken my heart, Alex. You've fucking broken my heart, man. That's to make $200, that's 102 minutes. You know what else is 102 minutes? Fucking Frozen. I need to let this shit go. Because it's shit.